Department battled two fires overnight. The first was the Panhandle Laundry and Dry Cleaning on South Pierce Street. That blaze caused significant damage to the building. No injuries, but fire crews tell us there was a fuel leak inside the building. Firefighters also battled a blaze at a home on South Van Buren. No injuries are reported, and crews believe the fire was accidentally started by a broken electric line. Let's check in and get right with